Hi guys, the channel Quas here. If you guys have been watching my late videos, like for the people who have watched my late videos have known, have asked me that why am I having a robot camera skin on my Galaxy S70 since it's not available for Galaxy S. If you are not aware of the robot camera skin, it's actually a skin as well as a case which is made by the D brand. It's a company which actually gives out amazing like high quality skins and cases. Like if you're interested in those, I'll be leaving down a link in the description down below. But if you're interested in making your own or customizing your case or any phone case or whatever it is based on any ideas that you are having, I'll be actually giving you a few tips and I'll be actually telling you how to do it. So let's get to it. So if you guys are actually wondering how the robot camera skin that I made looked like, this is how it looks like. Hope it comes in focus. Yeah, okay. I actually made this in a hardcover. Like if you're buying a separate blank case for this, I would actually prefer hard case. Like I'm actually using a hard case for this demonstration also, so make sure you are actually buying a hard case. It's actually easier to make as well as remove if you're not satisfied with the result of what you're making. Like, we're humans, we can make a lot of mistakes. So yeah, and then you will actually need a double-sided tape. Make sure that you're having a ultra-fine double-sided tape, because if you're having the foam one, it can actually, it won't work. Like, it won't give you the same effect that you're looking for. And then you actually need glue and water. So yeah, let's get to it. Okay, first off, we actually need the case. Then we'll actually just double sided tape on it. Make sure that you're actually getting it right to the corners. And then you do it. Cut. Do it one more time. Cut. Do it one more time, but from the other side. And then cut. The reason why I told you guys you should have hard cases, not really because that it's easier to make and it is easier for us to change if you are not satisfied with it. The other reason is that most hard cases are actually having this this edges, if you can see it in focus. Yeah. There are actually some edges in the edges near the case. If you're actually having that, you can actually use it for cutting it out. You can use it as a stencil. This is how the case will look like after you stick all the double-sided tape in and cut it out as like with the help of the stencil outlines. And then after that itself, you can actually use stick a blank paper and then do whatever you want, or else you can just stick the design that you want and you can just do the next step as I'm showing you. Okay, so right now I'm having the robot camo printout, so like it's available in Google, or if you want it at ease, I'll be dropping a link in the description down below. So yeah, and then after cutting, you will actually get, it'll actually look something like this. Make sure that the camera cutouts are done last, because if you do it first, as I said earlier, you can actually have difficulties. So just cut it out and I'll show you. So like after you had done all the steps that I had told you earlier, you will actually have something that looks like this. Again, focus. Okay, and then after you had done all of that, you will actually be able to what we say, have an almost complete model, but it's not complete yet. You actually need to apply a bit of glue and water to it. Not what do you say, randomly. You have to mix glue and water together, then apply it evenly with a paintbrush. And then after you had done that, you will actually need to apply a little bit of super glue to the edges over here so that it doesn't come off. So it's actually done. This is the case. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment and subscribe. So thank you.